Hello everyone, this is Sven Dinsen and welcome to my little showcase of my dynamic bandit camp spawner. As you can see up ahead, the camp just spawned in. As you will read on my BI forum post, the script will spawn a randomly put together camp composition at a randomly selected pre-placed marker. For example, you place 5 markers and it will spawn the camp on one of those markers. The script will then define a couple of positions where it will spawn houses, a loot chest with a special loot, a group of AI, and various objects to loot, and you'd also fill the structures and houses with additional loot, such as just objects that can be looted via the Ravage module, as well as some additional objects that you know, just survival stuff, because it should be worth finding those camps. So there will be like first aid kits and things like that, Ravage survival items. What you can see now is JBDog's feral pack script. There's a random chance of 1 to 7 of those dogs to spawn within up to 400 meters of in my proximity, and there is a certain chance that those dogs will attack me, either from a distance 400 meters far away, or it's randomly set, so it can be 50 meters or 40 meters, you never know. Now, I have way too less ammo to attack those dogs. I'll try to lure them to the camp. Maybe they will attack the AI, even if they have already started to attack me, I don't know. Probably not, because I think the script works that it will just attack the first player they see. Oh, and now they see me, fuck. Let's climb up here. The bandits will spawn in the gear that you have defined in your Ravage equipment module. As you can see, it's a random camp composition. Those buildings are selected random from a certain array. I don't know why he doesn't see me. And they'll be different every time. The loot chest below this camo thing here is filled with random, like, sort of high-end loot as well. Sort of simulating a player stash, like in DayZ. Which is the whole motivation of this setup, because I basically want to simulate how it is to, you know, run around in Gennaro's and just stumble across a player camp, you know, filled with loot. I'm really distracted by those dogs. Okay, 3 shots. This is not going to work with that weapon. I need to run for one of those guys and grab another gun. Oh. Fuck. Alright. It will take them a couple of hits to kill me, but let's be careful anyway. Oh. Oh shit. This is the enhanced movement mod, by the way, which allows you to climb and jump. I think that's quite a cool thing. Alright, because I just saved my ass. Alright, doggy. Not a good shot. need to run for another dead body. See why I added those dogs, they're freaking difficult to kill, and if you're not well equipped, they can really send you on the run. I will post a second post or video explaining how to use Big Dog's feral pack script. There is other functions to the script, but I don't really use that yet. I think it's more of a single player thing where you can basically get a follower dog that you can command, so you know, sort of as an AI mate. Yeah, that's basically it. That's a randomly put together camp. There's always a fireplace or a burning barrel in the middle just to make sure we can see the camp in the distance. There's always a loot chest with random high-end loot that you basically can define for yourself. There's various structures that may also contain loot. Again, either it's you know, barrels or crates that are filled by the Ravage loot system, or it's you know, filled with survival items by my own script. If you have the in the loot model, or yeah, I believe it's the loot model, if you have the option active to spawn furniture and props in vanilla and DLC buildings, those objects will not despawn when the when this camp, for example, despawns after 1 hour. So I have currently disabled that. I'll see what I do about that. This camp will despawn in about in a random amount of seconds of 3,600 seconds and a fixed amount of, I believe, 1,000 seconds unless I'm within 200 meters of its proximity. So this should basically avoid that as long as I'm in the camp and as I'm looting, that the camp just disappears along with all my loot. So all the hard fighting work was for nothing. Let me know what you think about it. If you test out the script and you come across any problems, or you think something could be improved or added, please let me know, either in the Ravage thread I'm posting this, or the topic on the BI forum on that script. This, by the way, is not the exact version that I posted on the BI forum topic. This is the BI forum topic script only includes vanilla structures and items to make sure everybody can use it, along with the CBA and Ravage mod. This version here also includes cup structures and weapons, just to make sure everybody sees how cool you know, the, how many cool variations you have, and how easy it is to just add structures. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you think, and see you next time.